Matthew, Cam, and Robin, the Fishbowl Boys.
Thank you. so much. It's really nice to be back. Last the next 10 minutes or so. We did our great big final show, so it's really, really, really lovely to have this extra opportunity made for us by AVU to do another gig. We had plans. We've done a few little things here and there, extra, you know, Fishbowl Boy community things that we had on the calendar that we've been able to still do. We've got Robin over a few times. With Robin being in a different state, of course, there have been a few little communication errors here and there. But that's not terribly different to when we were all in the same state. It's nice to not be the guy with a different outfit. We'll just say here, so that it's very, very clear, we had plans to do one more time in the competitions, but actually power's completely beyond our control. There are a bunch of exams for the study that's going on that are stopping us from being able to all be at those competitions at the same time, and that's a bit essential if you're in a quartet. So we're not going to bother trioing it. There's a disqualification in place if you try that. We've cut our losses, but we do get these opportunities still to have us sing together. That's a real joy. So thanks for being here with us for that. Now I'm trying to remember what the next song is. We're going to sing again. Thanks. Right, so this is probably one of the songs we would have sung.
If you were the only girl in the world, and I were the only boy, nothing else would matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same way. Kind of a Matt solo, so take it away, buddy.
time I find myself a lad on my face. I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, but my heart just won't buy it. If I didn't think it was worth the try, I'd roll myself up in a big ball and die. I know one thing, each time I find myself a lad on my face, I pick myself up.